The other day I got a fan letter from Italy, and it was written in Italian, so I can't read it, but all I can read is Lost Girl, so I didn't know that they liked them.
And I was just at an international press jump in Los Angeles last week, and that was pretty cool too, to get questions from the UK and Australia, and it really has been embraced globally.
Yeah, I was just at home, and my mom said to me, "Oh yeah, the woman at work says you look absolutely wonderful in the costume." Excuse me.
I was.
Yeah, it's even made it to Wales.
I was in South Africa recently. It was recognised about 5 or 6 times. And it plug your ears. It doesn't air down.
Same from South America too. I got a lot of hits from there.
When we went to Comic-Con last year, there was a huge fan base screaming, yelling at us, and it wasn't on the air then.
Yeah.
So I actually asked the audience how many of you guys watched this off the internet, and they all giggled. So.
Yeah,
and we were, according to Hollywood Reporter, one in the top 10 most pirated on the internet.
We're not.
We're not.
We're not.